Okay, this is Neil, and I'm going to take a quick cruise in my 1989 Volvo 740 GL. Pretty straight car, bought it for $300, put a couple hundred into it. It's a nice little car. Seatbelt. Maybe. It's hard to do one-handed, sorry about that. I don't live very far away from work, so this will be a fast video. There's my 240. That's a hell of a car right there. $200 right there. Oh boy, do I love Volvo. Pretty nice little car. It's comfortable in here. This doodad right here is my makeshift cup maker. There's no cup holders in these cars for some reason. Kind of sucks, but that one works pretty good. I got it at Walmart for like $6. It just kind of slides in between the seats, so. I live in a rural area, so there's really not a lot of traffic around here. You know, I go to work and it's like 2 minutes away. Good. Home sweet home Alabama. 96 centi major by Francis and Mike. Better slack and direct in the filter mode you're working. It's quite a trunk. Take it easy, folks.